In 2005, Maersk Oil took on the third Al Shaheen Field Development Plan, FDP 2005, one of the largest and most complex of its kind in the world. An intensive installation sequence spanning 3 years saw the facilities being eased into place. This demanded precise planning and seamless coordination between offshore and onshore teams. What seemed like an impossible task was achieved with minimal disruption to the existing facilities and with an uptime rate of 99%.